Hello, you amazing, beautiful people. How all of you doing? Welcome back to another Demon Slayer reaction video. I'm recording this one literally the day after the premiere we put up for the Demon Slayer movie. The premiere seems to have gone really well. That video is currently crushing it for views. It's like nearly on 50,000 just after the next day. So honestly, I want to say a huge thank you to everyone who supported that reaction. It was the longest single reaction I have ever done on YouTube. I was really proud of how it turned out. It took absolutely ages of editing and back and forth and everything to get it right. So yeah, I'm really thankful. Everyone who supported it, shared it, liked, comment, was there for the premiere. Thank you so much. I massively enjoyed making it, and I'm glad so many people enjoyed watching it with me. I think the premiere got to like 3,400 people at some time. That's crazy. I was like, oh, if it breaks 1,000 people, that'd be really cool. Well, it did, and then some. And even on Patreon, we had a premiere on Patreon. You can have that now. The Patreon one got up to like 1.6, 1.7 as well. So there was 3.4 people on YouTube and like 1.7 on Patreon. I could not believe it. Thank you so much for the support. You are all utterly wonderful. So we move on. A lot happened and now we continue. I had no idea this next episode was 46 minutes long. What the hell is that about? That's pretty awesome. So this is gonna be another long reaction for you, probably about an hour's long reaction, maybe a little bit more than that. So I don't know, go grab some snacks again. Also, I've seen a few people in my comment section saying they think My Hero Academia would make a good replacement for Demon Slayer. How many episodes are there of My Hero Academia? Because I was under the impression that there was loads, but I guess we could see. And Mob Psycho 100 will be replacing Demon Slayer, but we still got a while till we have to worry about any of that. So I'm gonna stop talking. I don't even know what I say. Is this season 2? What do I say here? Let's jump into my like the video, subscribe for more. Let's jump into my first ever reaction to season 2 of Demon Slayer, episode 8, I think. Let's go. At 8:30 p.m. BST tonight on Twitch, we're doing a huge anime tournament where you guys get to vote on the next anime I am watching. So if you want to take part in that, you need to come along to Twitch. It's happening exclusively on Twitch, 8:30 p.m. BST. Make sure you're following me as well. Link in the description. Don't miss it. Come along, hang out with me tonight on Twitch, and join us for our anime tournament. He did so well. He did so well. So well. Rengoku-san. So proud of him, man.
Rengoku-san. Rengoku-san.
Orewa. Something I wanted to mention as well was Tanjiro and Inosuke beat one of the lower moons, right? Ranked 1. Right? That was lower moon rank 1 and an upgraded version. And they were the ones that took him down. Am I not wrong there? They were the ones that took him down, right? It's kind of impressive. I didn't even think about it. But that is like, considering how much they struggled against Spider Guy, kind of impressive. Set your heart ablaze. Man, the difference between freaking, is this like another movie or something? The difference between freaking a lower and an upper moon is insane, by the way. love how Inosuke last episode was actually like, let's go train already. Also, it kind of looks like hearts in his sword when you look at them a certain way. Tandro said, also, Tanjiro just got his sword back. Oh man, someone's gonna be pissed. If Tanjiro finds it again, though, we're gonna be a dual wielder. Also, when they asked Tanjiro to like go and defeat one of the moons, did they ask him to defeat an upper or a lower moon? I don't remember. What is this? Is this episode one? This feels like a fucking movie. I know it's 46 minutes long, but Jesus. Demon Slayer, I'm gonna say it, man. Demon Slayer is something really fucking special. Demon Slayer is just something really damn special. I am very impressed with this. Massively so. This anime is amazing. It's utterly stunning. It has some of the best animation I've ever seen. And not just in fighting, just in general. Just like the way a city looks or the way they walk. Just this shot alone looks fantastic. I've seen that kid before. Also, doesn't MJ Demon have a wife and a kid? Are they real? Well, this kid definitely seems pretty sus.
ですわね。 私も子供を授からず落ち込んでいましたが、いい子が来てくれて安心です。
Okay, well, something is clearly going on here. There's something sus going on here. So this is the Entertainment District arc. I'm just saying, man, that kid seems sus. There seems to be some sus. I love how, like, I love the setting. It kind of reminds me of, like, Public Enemy or Lawless, those movies, you know? I don't know if any of you guys have seen them, but it reminds me of that sort of old school freaking, like, 1910s America, like, with the cars and that sort of scenery, all the hats, all the suits. Episode 1. The sound hacker. Tengen Uzu? Uzui?
It's fun. I'm happy. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice
girl. She's a
nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. She's a nice girl.
She's a nice girl. うちのバカ息子と取り替えてほしいくらいだ。
よくできた子です、本当に。ただ、皮膚の病にかかっていまして、昼間は外に出られないのです。
まあ、かわいそうに。
その特効薬もね、うちの会社で作れたらと思っているんです。一日でも早く。
Ah, it's MJ!
ご報告に参りました。
It's MJ then.
ムザン様。
Yeah, alright, this is his next disguise.
例のものは見つけたのか?
Wait. He previously had a wife and kid. How long was he undercover for with them then? And was the kid biologically related to him or was an adopted kid?And now, then he became a woman, and now he's this young boy living with this other people who's been adopted. How the fuck does he do this? How does he keep doing this?
調べましたが、確かな情報はなく、存在も確認できず。
Wait, let me rewind there. What did I miss? Have you found what I asked for? Okay.
調べましたが、確かな情報はなく、存在も確認できず。青い彼岸花は見つかりませんでした。
で、
ムザン様のご期待に応えられるようこれからも尽力いたします。ご命令通り柱の一人は始末してまいりましたのでご安心くださいますよう。
お前は何か思い違いをしているようだな、赤座。
たかが柱、それを始末したからなんだというか。鬼が人間に勝つのは当然のことだ。私の望みは鬼殺隊の殲滅。一人残らず叩き殺して、二度と私の視界に入らせない。複雑なことではないはずだ。それなのに未だ叶わぬ。どういうことなんだ。お前は得意げに柱を殺したと報告するが、あの場にはまだ三人の鬼狩りがいた。なぜ始末してもなかった。わざわざ近くにいたお前を向かわせたというのに。赤座。お前には失望した。
まさか柱でもない剣士から一撃を受けるとは、上限の三も落ちたものだな。下がれ。
大きな音がしたけど、大丈夫かい？
How weird that must be. You know, that fucking demon literally barely survived. I mean, Maybe that's giving Rengoku too much credit. Because he never seemed to be going all out against him. But at the same time, maybe he did at the end. I feel like maybe there was a split second where he had to just to survive. And Rengoku sort of like stepped into this. He did. You know what? He did. Nah, I'm taking it back. He barely survived. Barely got out of there with his life. Ugh. Man, I miss him. And then after a battle that fierce, going to your boss and be like, yo, really hard fight. But I took him out. I won, man. It was tough, though. You know, it was touch and go for a little while. And the boss is like, you disappoint me. Why didn't you kill everybody? Get the fuck out of here. And you're like, man, I nearly died, dude. Fuck off. It's like, all right, bro. Shows you how strong Muzan is, though. He just, like, pointed his finger at him.
ストーマだ。ストーマだ。貴様の顔覚えたぞ、小僧。次会った時はお前の脳髄をぶちまけてやる。
Oh dear. How old is Muzan? Has it been said before? A little bit of a light spoiler there. I don't know why Demon Slayer does this sometimes. Because it does like doing it. But that's a spoiler. We now know Tanjiro is going to go meet Rengoku's brother. Alright, why do you do that? Why? It did that. It's only ever done that once before. It's weird. Weird thing to do. It's not a major spoiler. But it does tell us that that's going to happen. What are these things? I thought that was like her for a second. I thought she had like a giant weird skirt on for a second. He's such a dick. We already know who that is. Zenitsu. The food thief.
Tanjiro demo. 落ち込んだりダメかもしれないって思っちゃうことあるんだな。I guess this is new for Tanjiro.
苦しいことや悲しいことがあるんだよな。だけどずっとうずくまってたって仕方ないから、傷ついた心を叩いて叩いて立ち上がる。煉獄さんもきっとそういう人だったはず。そういう音の人だった。ちょっと風変わりだったけど強くて優しい音だった。炭治郎、こっそりまんじゅうもらってきたから食おうぜ。
Zenitsu's dead. No. You look fine. You look fine. No, no, no. That's just how it usually looks. I don't blame him. There is another really good thing about Demon Slayer. It's all too common that when a character needs to get stronger, they just get stronger. Oh, I'm stronger now. That's cool. And that happens quite a lot, you know? They'll unlock a secret ability and then suddenly they're just way stronger, right? I love how Demon Slayer has, like, shown the slow progression of our Demon Slayers getting stronger. Of course, he had to go to the house to... Of course! We already knew he was going to go to the house because Rengoku said he wanted him to.
Senjiro-kun?
Well, if you couldn't tell they were brothers, you're blind.
Rengoku Kyojuro-san no fuhou wa o kiki deshou ka? Kyojuro-san kara ochichue to Senjiro-san e no kotoba o azukarimashita node o tsutai ni maerimashita.
Ani kara ani no koto wa sude ni shouchi shite orimasu ga. Ano, 大丈夫ですか? Anata, kao ga massao desu yo.
Yamero! Douse kudaran koto wo iinokoshite irun daro. Taishita sainou mo nai no ni kenshi nado naru kara da.
Saying this kind of stuff in front of Tanjiro is a good way to get a verbal bollocking.
Dakara shiru nda! Kudaranai! Orokara musuko da, Kyojuro wa!
Well...
Ningen no nōryoku wa umareta toki kara kimatteru. Sainou no aru mono wa goku ichibu. Ato wa uzou muzou. Nan no kachi mo nai chiri akuta da.
Oh yeah, and as opposed to you, who is full of so much worth and being, just sitting around, shitting on other people, drinking. Yeah, you. When I think of worth, that's what I think of. Shitting on your own children.
Kyojuro mo sou da. Taishita sainou wa nakatta. Shin ni kimatteru daro. Senjiro!
He had no real talent and he ended up that good.
Itsu made mo shimittareta kao wo suru na!
Chotto! Amari ni mo hidoi iikata da. Sonna fuu ni iu no wa yamete kudasai!
Nanda omae wa? Deteike! Uchi no shiki wo matagu na!
Ore wa kissatsudai no!
Omae! Sou ka! Omae!
The earrings?
Hi no kokyu no tsukaite da na! Sou daro!
Hi no kokyu? Nan no koto desu ka?
Well, he was a
Hashira.
Yes, Tanjiro!
さっきから一体何なんだ?あんたは命を落とした我が子を侮辱して、殴って! 何がしたいんだ?
お前… 俺たちのことをバカにしているだろう!
どうしてそうなるんだ?
He saw the earrings and then mentioned sun breathing. We've heard it called multiple different things. Fire breathing, because obviously the flame Hashira was Rengoku. So we got fire breathing, which is the different one, which isn't part of flame or something, they're not sure. And now sun breathing, and he recognized the earrings. Which definitely implies there is much more to Tanjiro's father than we know.
お前が火の呼吸の使い手だからだ。その耳飾りを俺は知ってる。書いてあった。火の呼吸ってもしかして火の神神楽のことなのか。始まりの呼吸。一番初めに生まれた呼吸。
Well, this is some fantastic exposition that this dude just happens to be dumping on us. You know what? Thank you, bro.
Hino呼吸の猿間におし、劣化した呼吸だ。火も、水も、風も、全てが!
どういうことだ。うちは代々炭焼きだ。家系図もある。火の呼吸。火の神神楽。いや、それよりも。そんなことよりも。火の呼吸の使い手だからといって、調子に乗るなよ、小僧!
けないだろうが。今俺が自分の弱さにどれだけ打ちのめされてると思ってんだ、このクソジジイ。
危ない父は。
煉獄さんの悪口言うな。
あと柱です。やめてください父上。
なんでだ、もし火の神神楽が火の呼吸だったら。
ヘッドバイム、ヘッドバイム。
なんであの時煉獄さんを助けられなかった。
Use your head。
なんでだ、なんでだ。
Yeah! He did! He used his head! Take that, you bastard! You just got the Tanjiro headbutt. He ain't getting up from that. He, that's...
やってしまった。
お茶です。どうぞ。
That's funny. He's probably just like, man, this guy put, have some tea. What else would you like? Some biscuits? Some cookies? Thank you for headbutting my dad. He is a total fucking bellend.
ありがとう。
Oh, dear.
ごめんね、本当に。お父さん、頭ついちゃって。
Ah, bro, he had it coming.
大丈夫だった？
He's a bellend.
大丈夫だと思います。目を覚ましたら、お酒を買いに出かけていったので。
そっか。
ありがとうございます。
It is also mentioning that grief hits people in different ways. So him lashing out is not uncommon for people who are grieving. However, he was lashing out even before. Okay? So he's been a dick all we've seen of him. So I'm just saying.
すっきりしました。兄を悪く言われても、僕は口答えすらできなかった。兄はどのような最後だったのでしょうか。
Yeah, fuck this guy, man.
そうですか。兄は最後まで立派に。ありがとうございます。
いえ、そんな力を及ばず申し訳ありません。
気になさらないでください。兄もきっとそう言いましたよね。
Weirdly sounds like Aaron.
父がよく見ていた書物には心当たりがありまして、これではないかと心当たり。
Record of the 21st Flame Hashira. The 21st? What, 21? 21st.
当たりがありまして。
Okay.I'm presuming that means the 21st is in the number 21, and not the 21st is in the 21st Flame Hashira, as in 20 of them.
これではないかと思うのですが。
あ、ありがとうございます。
炭治郎さんが知りたいことは書かれているでしょうか。
これは。これは、
あ、おう、
ズタズタだ、ほとんど読めない。もともとこうだったのかな。
いいえ、そんなはずはないです。歴代縁柱の書は大切に保管されているものですから。おそらく父が破いたのだと思います。申し訳ありません。
I wonder when he did that。
千次郎さんのせいではないです。どうか気になさらず。
わざわざ足を運んでいただいたのに、火の神神楽や父の言っていた火の呼吸について結局何も。
大丈夫です。自分がやるべきことは分かっていますので、もっと鍛錬します。舞の手順を知っている火の神神楽ですら俺は使いこなせていないんです。
そうなのですか。
全集中の状態で火の神神楽を使うと体が思ったように動かなくなります。
俺の問題です。技に体が追いついてない。
So it's like a breathing technique that once activated. It's like the equivalent of this is how I'm imagining it. He's got a very fast motorcycle. Hank, stick with me. Very fast motorcycle. Riding the motorcycle, and then once he there's a button on the motorcycle. Okay, he goes riding his motorcycle, button on the motorcycle, and when he presses that button, fucking the motorcycle triples in speed. Right? That's why I'm imagining it's like having this ability. You know, this like breathing technique. He's got this breathing technique, press that button, and it's just all too fast, all too blurry, can't control it, right? That's what it's like. So at the moment, he's not able to utilize it. And it also absorbs and takes out so much of his energy as well, making it hard to maintain for a long time.
あの時、俺がもっと強かったら、一瞬で煉獄さんを助けられるくらい強くなれる方法があったら、ずっと考えていました。だけどそんな都合のいい方法はない。近道なんてなかった。あがくしかない。今の自分ができる精一杯で前に進む。どんなに苦しくても悔しくても。そして俺は京次郎さんのような強い柱に必ずなります。
兄には継子がいませんでした。本来なら私が継子となり、柱の控えとして実績を積まなければならなかった。でも私の日輪刀は色が変わりませんでした。ある程度の剣術を身につけないと日輪刀の色は変わらないものですか。どれだけ稽古をつけてもらっても私はダメだった。剣士になるのは諦めます。それ以外の形で人の役に立てることをします。縁柱の継承は断たれ、長い歴史に傷がつきますが、兄はきっと許してくれる。
It's so sad the amount of pressure this he has. To this like young kid, all that pressure, have like. It's just not fair. And now he's lost his brother, and he still feels the pressure now. But he just wants to be happy. He wants to help people in a different way, a way he can, because he doesn't have the skills to do it the way people want him to. Man, Rengoku and his brother deserved better. They deserved so much more love, man. They deserved way better.
正しいと思う道を進んでください。千次郎さんを悪く言う人がいたら、俺が頭突きします。
それはやめた方がいいです。
I think it is. No, it's not.
私が修復します。他の書も調べてみます。父にも聞いてみて、何か分かったらカラスを飛ばします。
Nah, he's gonna restore the books and stuff. Wait, is that what he said? I'll restore the Flame Hashira Chronicles myself and look into the other books as well. Man, I love him. He's lovely. Definitely tell who his brother is, can't you?
お話ができてよかった。
気をつけてお帰りください。
いえ、こちらこそありがとうございました。そうだ、炭治郎さん。
These two are very sweet.Man, why did they kill him off? I miss him already. I miss him already.
Arigato.
Maybe his dad will have like a come to moment and start being good again. This could be it. This could be the come to moment. No. Is he kind of sounds like Askeladd from Vinland Saga, weirdly. Man, this anime is really kicking my ass. I'm really falling in love with Demon Slayer. I really am. The more I watch, the more I just love it. I love how brutal it is, how it can like grab my heart and just squeeze it. I love how well written it is. I love the story. I love the animation. I fucking love this anime. I love this anime. Well, no shit, man. You're incredibly injured. You've been running around all day. You got a big old box on your back. Oh no. He's dead. He's dead. Someone save Tanjiro! Someone save him!
Haganezuka-san no tsuiseki wa yoake shikaku made tsuzuitan datte.
Sore de shokyoku nei no ka? Kure!
こっち。すみません。ああ、葵さんたちがなだめてくれなかったら昼まで続いていたと思う。
That's amazing. Didn't expect him to show up so quickly, but then again, it does make sense. Tanjiro needs his sword back. I don't blame him, man. I don't blame him. Tanjiro's broken his sword, and now he's lost his sword. Tanjiro, for the fuck's sake, your sword, you're supposed to, bro, look after your sword, look, both of them.
Okawari irimasenka?
Irimasenka?
Kure!
Aoi-san, kino arigato. Sumi-chan, Kyo-chan, Naho-chan mo.
Nah, adorable.
ハガネズカさんは今どうしてるの?ハガネズカさんなら縁側でみたらし団子を食べていらっしゃいますよ。なんとか機嫌も治ったようですよ。That
is good. That is good.
みたらし団子はハガネズカさんの大好物なんです。 送り出したら買いに行くといいですよ。
俺も食いた。
Next time? Next time? Fuck me, is that gonna be a next time?
はいはい、後で買っておきますから。
They're being oddly nice to them. I'm guessing because they went through quite a lot. This girl's eyes are so weird. Go on, guys. You gotta get stronger.
煉獄さんの死から4ヶ月が過ぎようとしていた。俺たちは毎日鍛錬をしながら、合間に入るカラスからの指令に従い、それぞれ鬼を倒しに行った。一人で行く任務の時も善逸はダダをこねなくなった。
禰豆子ちゃんの髪を一草くれ、頑張るから。
伊之助は以前よりなおさらちょっとつ猛進に。
How's that possible?
俺が砕けるまで走り込みだ。来いお前ら。
一人じゃないことは。
もうちょっとだ、頑張れ。
幸せなことだと
思う。禰豆
子。禰豆子ちゃん。
Fucking Zanzi, man.
Hokusei. Yamadera ni senpuku shite iru oni o toubatsu yo. Hokusei. Hokusei.
Who's this? Oh, it's Tandra. What's he holding? Looks like he's got like a mountain pick.What was that? Am I seeing things?
禰豆子、大丈夫か？雨濡れてないか？この辺りに鬼がいるはずなんだ。
Oh, here we go.I love some good training, man. I love some good training. I'm glad. I was a little bit worried that maybe we weren't going to see it. I feel like I'm... I don't want to give any spoilers, but there's another anime I'm watching where there's some characters who are considered main characters that aren't in it that much. And I miss them loads when they're not in it. And I was kind of worried that Inosuke and Zenitsu were going to go off and do their own things, and then we'd see them again in, two seasons or something.So I'm glad that's not happening, because I love them. I love the dynamic of the three of them alongside Tanjiro. I love it. I love it. Zenitsu has massively grown on me. Even though he's totally annoying, I fucking love him. I love Inosuke. I love Tanjiro. I love the three of them together. And of course, our little Nezuko. Oh!Oh, they're fighting alongside each other! This is awesome!
しまった。手こずった。人里に降りてしまう。
来やがった。
ここまでだ。覚悟してくれ。申し訳ないけど。
なめるなよ。カザ！
全集中。水の呼吸。死の型。打ちしよう。
Tandra is slowly becoming a force to be reckoned with. We haven't seen him send any more blood back, by the way. Nah, it's just stormy night. Probably the wind. Why does Tandra look so concerned? He's just tired. All right.
Nezuko, more than one breath, we'll reach the Chōyashiki.
So whenever he does a mission, he returns to the Butterfly Mansion for training, and it's the same with Inosuke and Zenitsu. My guess based on that would be at some point one of them might not return, and then they gotta go find out what's gone wrong, right? That would make sense, right? That would sort of be where the story would progress. That'd be my theory. Could be wrong though. Maybe I was wrong. I feel like I was wrong. What the hell is going on here? Why is he taking them? What's going on? More unflashy. What were the orders? What the fuck is going on?
どっちだ?
This scene is ridiculous. Let's go get Zenitsu. No, headbutt! Never mind. No headbutt.
Daijoubu?
Oroka mono. Ore wa moto shinobi no Uzui Tengen sama da zo.
Shinobi. What does that mean? Someone let me know. A flashy man renowned around the
world.
Very flashy. He looks like a character from what I've seen of JoJo.
Pissant.
Pissant headbutts also. What? They basically just called him a pervert. This is amazing. This scene is ridiculous. Even Kano being like cheering along is fantastic.
とりあえずこいつを任務に連れて行く。役に立ちそうもねえが、こんなのでも一応隊員だしな。人には人の事情があるんだから、無神経にいろいろつつき回さないでいただきたい。葵さんを返せ。ぬるいね。このような様で地味にグダグダしているから、
鬼殺隊は弱くなっていくんだろうな。
Why does he want to take her?
葵さんの代わりに俺たちが行く。
俺たちだと?
What does he mean we? Who did he just volunteer? Who did he just volunteer? Who's going? Who's going as well? Oh! It's our boys! Yeah! Superhero landing! Inosuke! Oh, that's right. You got this, Zenitsu. He's trying to kidnap a girl. Come on. Use your power of weird horniness that you use. Well, there's three of you. Bro, was that really necessary, bro? Bro is a weirdo, man. His swords are awesome, though. Reminds me of a certain someone from a another anime. A certain character of wrapped swords or singular. He is a big dude. Osan.
Nihon ichi iro to yoku ni mamireta do hade na basho.
Your house!
Oni no sumu, yūkaku da yo.
Well, shit. Kind of want to avoid this, man. This feels a little bit spoilery, this bit here. This, like, I'm gonna skip this just for now. Wait, is this an ending? What is this? There's credits and shit. Is it in it? What is this? Yeah, okay, so there is an ending. And then there's credits? Was this like a movie? What did I just react to? What did I just react? All right, well, there's a Taishiro secret. What is this?
いよいよ始まりやがったぜ。ていうか、お前たちで今回の任務本当に大丈夫なんだろうな。 俺はお前たちのことをよく知らねえ。ちょっとそこで自己紹介やってみろ。
じゃあ俺から。名はかまど炭治郎。好きなものはタラの芽。こっちは妹のねずこ。好きなものはコンペイトーです。
俺の名前は吾妻善逸。
好
きなものは甘いもの。
高級なうなぎなんかも。
そんなこと聞いてんじゃねえ。鬼と戦うにあたって何ができんだって聞いてんだ。
遊郭に潜む鬼は強えぞ。
いやー、死にたくない、死にたくないよ、やだ。
死なねえように戦えばいいだろう。
強い鬼にも会いたくない。
You gotta absolutely love how he's like, tell me a little bit about yourself. Ah, I like long walks on the beach, my favorite food is that. That's not what I mean! You're coming with me on this really difficult mission. For fuck's sake.
やだ。
死なねえように戦えばいいだろう。
強い鬼にも会いたくない。まだねずこちゃんと何もしないのに。そんなの無理。
This episode has been very sus. Yeah.
少し黙ってろ。俺は走り台の。
Already love this Hashira. In about 2 seconds, he did what so many people would have loved to have done the same to. Just ties him up, covers his mouth, and just goes, shut up for a second. I love him already. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Nani koitsu eraso ni itte yadan da.
Nanda to? 今日はここで大将こそこそ噂話。俺の自己紹介を聞かせてやろう。俺は忍びの家系に生まれた。
だから幼い頃は忍びとして影に隠れ地味に生きてきたんだ。
嘘だ。
嘘はよくねえぞ。
嘘じゃねえ。
そん時の不満が爆発して今はこう派手になったわけだが、ま、もともとその素質があったってことかもな。お前らも任務では派手な活躍を見せんだぞ。
この人からは責任感の強い匂いがする。信頼できる人だ。
何ニヤニヤしてんだお前。次回第2話遊郭潜入。お前らちゃんと仕事すんだぞ。
Oh no. I'm scared of saying I like people now. I'm scared of saying it. I feel like you could create... I would, you know, if anyone watching this has like any editing skills and is like a big fan of the channel and like very knowledgeable of all the anime I've reacted to, if anyone wants to throw together a montage, I'll react to it live on stream or even for a video of the amount, if it's well edited and looks cool, of the amount of times I've gone, I like this character. I'll have to put like heavy spoilers over it though, man. This ain't gonna be one of those. I have to say it sometimes, right? I have to say it sometimes, otherwise I'm just never gonna say I like anybody. But anyway, I do. I mean, literally his introduction with freaking Zainsu. Not the introduction with Zainsu, but tying up Zainsu. I love Zainsu. I love him. But man, he is very annoying. And there's been a lot of times where it would have been really funny just to tie him up when he goes on his random spirals into despair and just loses his mind. And I love that he did that. And then he's like, Inosuke just being like, if you want to know anything about me, you got to take me on. And he just like looks at him like, what the hell's wrong with this guy? You know what? I don't think bro has realized what he's in for. He's in for one hell of a freaking, he's gonna struggle, man. It's like babysitting the three most crazy children and then their weird demon friend. So, good luck. But yeah, I like him. And Tanjiro sensed that he's a good guy, seems to have a good heart, seems to be nice, seems to be fun. I'm liking the energy he's giving off. I'm curious to learn more about him. I feel like we're in for something really interesting with the entertainment district, you know. It is gonna be sus. It's the entertainment district after all. So it sounds like it could be kind of fun. That sounds weird, but it does sound like it could be kind of fun. I'm interested to see how Zainsu reacts in the entertainment district as well. I also love how much that we're seeing this trio like form. I'm really like happy with it, man. I really am. I was really worried we weren't gonna see much of the three of them together. I thought maybe it'd be like a season one thing and they would sort of separate now. And I'm excited of them like doing more together. I loved that Zainsu and freaking Inosuke had Tanjiro's back, like saw the Hashira, but were like, screw that guy, we got Tanjiro's back. Like literally immediately doing that superhero entrance, not knowing what was going on, Tanjiro volunteering them and them just accepting it. You can really see the bond forming with the three of them. They're becoming so close that they're almost becoming their own faction within the Demon Slayer Corps, where they have each other's back rather than following the rules. And I love that. I mean, even the Hashira was confused. He's like, I am in charge here. And they're like, no. He's like, I don't understand. What's going on? And I love that. And I'm glad that we get to see them go on an adventure together now. And I'm happy. I really love them as a trio. And I'm curious to see their progression here. And yeah, man, you guys really got some long reactions from me. Two long ones in a row. Jeez. I'm spoiling you guys at the moment. Oh man, what an awesome episode. Really, I feel like it's really set up some hype. Now we're getting to meet another Hashira. I wonder how many times we're going to meet, like how many more we're going to meet, you know, like this kind of level of meet as well. It's going to be exciting to explore them a little bit more, see how Zainsu, Inosuke, and Tanjiro develop here as well, what their relationship's going to be like with him, and what this entertainment district arc is going to be like too. Are we going to meet another one of the Upper Moons, or are we going to see a return of one we already know that is out for vengeance? I guess we'll have to wait and see. Anyway, I really hope you all enjoyed this reaction. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have an awesome freaking evening. And as always, my friends, you will see me in the next video.